Hi there, welcome back to our channel. So if you've been following along, you know that we're currently getting ready for Skye's third birthday party, and we're showing you videos of all of the stuff we're making for her party. So you'll notice my little helper's not with me right now, and that's because she's taking a nap. So I just figured while she's napping, this would be a perfect opportunity to show you a quick little video on how I make my chocolate covered pretzel rods. So as you can see, I have several of them already completed. I used some pink chocolate and some white chocolate and just decorated them with some gold sprinkles. They're so easy to make. All you need is a tall glass and whatever candy melt you're using. As you can see, I'm using white chocolate. You just put your chocolate in your glass and you put it in the microwave and you just heat it at 30-second intervals for up to like 2 minutes. Depends on what type of chocolate you're using, but you want to mix in between every 30 seconds. So then when you're ready with your chocolate all melted, you take your pretzel rod and you're gonna turn your glass sideways so that the chocolate comes down on the side here. You're gonna wanna try to get as much chocolate on the length of this pretzel rod as you possibly can. So you just twist it around and then let it drip off a little bit. And that is it. So you stick it down on a baking sheet prepared with wax paper or parchment paper. And then you just decorate it whatever way you'd like. So here I'm using my gold sprinkles. You can also use different colored chocolates and drizzle it over the top of them. Or you can use regular sprinkles like you would on ice cream. They just look so great. So I think these are the perfect addition to any party or holiday gathering. I also sometimes like to take them and package them up to send them with gifts as just like an extra little treat. But that's it, guys. So these are gonna be at Skye's third birthday party, and if you stay tuned, you'll see so many other things that we have coming your way. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe below, and if you have any questions, please reach out. Thank you and have a great day.